The balance sheet of the United States is currently negative. This means that the country's liabilities exceed its assets. The negative balance is primarily due to accumulated government debt and other financial obligations. It is important to note that a negative balance sheet does not necessarily indicate financial instability or insolvency, as it depends on various factors such as economic growth, revenue generation, and long-term financial strategies.